chainsaw guitars. Here's a trick. Step one, find audio of a chainsaw. Step two, find that note on your guitar. Step three, match the EQ. Do it automatically like I did. Step four, add a little bit of noise. Sounding good, let's try it out.